welcome back to Elden Ring. Yeah, we're just cracking on from where we got to last time. We're now going to be heading into the what appears to be the walls of the capital. So let's crack right on. You don't have the right eye, you don't have the right eye. Bloody well do. Going in the walls, mate. I'm in your walls, snatching your people. Oh, by snatching your people, I mean I'm actually just gonna kill them. But hey, what are they gonna do about it, huh? They gonna stop me? They wish. Magic grease. Well, this is all very fancy, isn't it? Ah, we got teleported here at one point, so we're at Bok. Yeah, this is where Bok was, wasn't it? Yeah. Alright, that's fine. We have returned once again. Suck it, mate. Suck it, mate. Suck it, mate. And we return to our good old friend.
Bok the Seamster, at your service, Master. Ready to make adjustments to your garments.
I don't think there's any need to be fair, Bok, mate. Pretty happy with them overall. A lot of it's like they removed the capes. Why would you want to remove the cape? The cape's the best bit. Tree Sentinel Arm's 18.9 in weight, Jesus.
Please do
be safe on your journeys. And now we're in Leyndell, the royal capital. That's a big old dragon there. Jeez. Okay. There's a door here. I'm guessing this will be a future shortcut. Yes. Well, well, well. Big horn you've got there. What the? What on earth is that? Brace fire forward, brace perfume in. Reaches as far back as here. Jeez. You're a little sniper, aren't you? But you ain't me. I got them sniping talents. Boom. Suck on that one, mate. So we could jump down onto here. If we wanted to run along there. We'll run in here first. Cave vault. Pretty cool office. Just got some plants growing in the floors. Thank you. might be El Rapido with your rapier. But you ain't nothing, mate. This wraps back up to you. Okay. Sneaky. I like it. Let's drop down to here. First off, jumping. Yep, so you can jump on the rooftops. Is there anything else through here? There is this route instead, which is an elevator. It's probably the route they intend you to follow. Suck on that, mate. There's a reason to be jumping on a roof here to get here. Oh, you're an interesting fellow, aren't you? What's wrong, buddy? Can't come up here. That's a shame. It's not very friendly of me, is it? Oh dear. That'll bring us out around there. Okay, well. A lot of nobles in this place just chilling. So we are literally just working our way through the city, you know. Just pretty mad. I might just run back and jump over these graves and things, because why not? Everyone likes parkour. Ooh, a chest. Don't worry though, no smoke this time to transport us. Perfumer's shield. So again, another opportunity to run across rooftops. Okay. Upstairs in here again first. Seems a bit odd. Seedbed curse. Don't know what that is. Doesn't sound like something I'm going to be able to use. Is it a key item, maybe? It is. Curse grown on a body defiled by the Dung Eater. That's that guy in the round table. So it might be time for us to start interacting with him, maybe. Who knows? Did I check right here? I did not. Jog on, mate. Upper class robe. Oh, that was that bit before. Yeah, we can jump down there. Why not? You don't have the right, or you don't have the right, or you don't have the right. It's weirdly sealed off, isn't it? Funky looking door. Deep fire door. Now I run away. There were some Mikella's lilies, so it wasn't totally pointless. It's like black flame, right? Which is cool. suck on that lemon, mate. I actually really like lemon. I could eat a lemon. Amongst random things you didn't really need to know about me, but now you do. Why am I swinging? Just roll through everything, right? That was a bit unnecessary. Why is someone trying to be sneaky here? You've just run off a different way. Where are you going, mate? Well, that didn't feel very worth it, but anyhow. Perfumers, absolute bastard. To be fair, that crossbow that the three shot with the fire arrows, Jesus Christ, is that powerful. Tried for a backstab there, it didn't happen. Oh well. It all worked out. Okay. Go back in here. Ah, okay, that's where we went up the ladder earlier. So it all kind of ties back together then, that's good. Is there somewhere else? So we dropped down here, fought the guy there, went in there and fought them. There's nothing here. You can head this way. Nope, you're like a stone. Dare to sneak attack me. Absolute travesty that. Who would dare do such a thing? Could this be an armament? But no armament ahead. Fire! There is fire. So you see those coaches giving us things. But when they don't, you're not ready for it. Oh, that dog just watched me kill the other one. She's like, yeah, I don't really like him anyway, you know. It's fine. You can kill him. Okay. Come back out here. I did the wrong thing once again. I need him as a caster preferably because I don't have a lot of casts. Well done, Mimic 2. Thank you. Lord's Room. Jesus. Shortcut ahead. Oh, is this the bit that'll lead back up the top? This is gonna go down. Wow. That is incredible. Just getting into the further bits of the city down here. We probably don't want to go this way yet. I think we need to go back through that big church for a shortcut maybe. Crucible Knights. Not exactly what we wanted to see right now, but nonetheless, are we able to sneak past? We are. If this gets us the shortcut, then we can come back down and fight him. It's all okay. We don't mind that. Shortcut. Nice. Well, we'll have a rest up first, and then we'll go back down and we'll fight that guy. Actually, I've been getting all those tears recently. So you've got two Crimson Crystal tiers, so you could just have it do your full health with the two. Pauline Hard tier, temporarily boosts all damage negation in physic. Wind 1, temporarily reduces equipment load. Briefly stop rune loss on death in a mixed physic. Oh, so you can pop it if you're like on your last flask and that's all you've got left. Be like, I think I'm going to die here, so nice. Cool. I think we're just going to stick with what we have at the moment. That's fine. You know, I was just thinking someone we need to check in with. Brother Corhin and Gold Mask. They're kind of just chilling on the bridge. I'm wondering if there's an update with them. We can do it another time. It's fine. Sure, it's all okay. Blessing. We actually found it was easy to fight the boss version in that last tomb or catacombs or whatever. There we go. Got to keep the pressure on those guys. Sword ones, a bit harder to keep the pressure on them. Here is rune 5. Jesus, the runes are going massive. Right, so we've done that bit. I'm just thinking, is there anything else on this top bit which we might not have done? We didn't really, did we follow the top bit of the building all the way through? I can't remember. Okay, I'm starting to go down this way and then we stop. Go down there. Killed the thing, so may as well keep going this way. Holy grease. Okay, well, rather than pressing too far forward here towards this, let's explore a bit more of the town first and whatnot. Oh, grace. Cool. Time for fingers. Checkpoint ahead. Wait a minute. You're supposed to get to this for by going through that bit. Perhaps. Is this going to be like the slummier bits as you get further down? Sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky boy. I guess not actually, those bits are over there, aren't they? Maybe just jump up on here and then go across there. Yeah, this is clearly the scummier parts of the capital. The poor. All rotted. Yeet. Just like jumping on things. I think everyone does. In a game where you can jump, why would you not jump on everything? It's like having I've recently been playing Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time again on my 3DS. Gotta roll everywhere, man. Yep, run. Just roll. It's the only thing you know how to do. Okay. Got the feeling these guys are just gonna keep spawning. Oh, hello. That way for a stone sword key. place is going to get a bit confusing as to where I've been and not been. The map isn't going to be very helpful. Overall. There's down there which is a bit open. I'm expecting something to spawn almost down there. Be wary of the right. Find me. Going to try and be as thorough as possible. Oh, I'm not going to have help for this one, am I? Okay. I did that one that was in the Lake of Rot, wasn't it? Inside the little mausoleum place. I had a feeling something would spawn in this open bit, and I was right. Generally, big open areas where it's very quiet are not a good thing. Not a good thing. Well, I guess we drop down into here. Guilty hood. Not the hands. I hate the hands. Anything but the hands. Golden Great Shield. Sweet. Crackpot. Oh, there was an entrance here. Alright then. Everything's very much intertwining here. the ladder that can take you back up, or you can continue further down. Be wary of up. Well, after seeing one hand, yes, I am now scared of more. Because they are absolute bastards. Guys, boys. One more sorry one thing, and that's it. Go on ahead and look out. There's a big hand here that I cannot see above me. I don't see anything. Damn, those things are spicy. I'll tell you what, if sewers were like this in real life, no one would want to work in them. God damn, you don't want big hands chasing you around. Not ideal. Sorry, Godwill. You gotta go, man. Don't see anything unfamiliar right now. But I get the feeling I will be. Okay, we're coming back out. Cool. This place is absolutely huge, it would seem. Oh, we're right underneath the dragon's wing. Dragon wing green. I don't think there's any point running along the dragon, right? I would like to say you did, I guess. Ooh, there is. There is a reason. This is incredible. Incredible. Big boy stuff. Tons to explore. Oh, I died. That's a shame. Well, we can come back up, that's fine. that, though, there was a lot of ground to cover. And when you think about how it is on the map, like, it is, like, quite a big chunk. But, like, there's so much to do in it. I didn't actually finish running along this bit, did I? No. Oh well. Oh, I died again. That bow hurts a lot more than I thought it would. Oh dear. We are having a rough time, it seems. Right. We got it this time. We got it. I suppose he is using a great bow and great arrows, not just like a standard little short bow or something. Ah, yes, we got to here. Up we go, up we go, up we go. Alright. We only lost 100,000 runes or something before, it's all good. Would have done this bit along here, wouldn't we? And we went under in the sewers and came back up the tower. Right, okay. You got me. Oh yeah, another one. There's a gargoyle there. Approaching these upper bits here. Just wondering if we need to go back down and explore more of the town first. I feel like that's the right thing to do, if anything. So what, we came under this bit. We didn't quite do all of this here. Yeah, okay. I'll do a little bit more exploring and then I'll probably wrap up the episode there, because I am starting to feel a bit rough as it goes. Okay. Can I run back up this way first? I think we can. Thank you. That was overkill, but also worth it. Obviously worth it. Let me guess, you don't have the right. Yeah. Okay. Do enjoy being told you don't have the right. Suck that, mate. Oh, this is different. There's an omen killer there. Those are Gideons, as I recall. Which is why Mephele was booted out. From being the daughter. She got disowned as hell. Dead meat. Right, now we're into this bit. Okay. Omen smurf mask. Lionel's armor. Yo. And a deathbed dress. Right, I think we can probably leave that episode here then, and we'll continue on from there. Leave a like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Take care.